services of Polk County, even the city money.